Hi guys. This week you have two assignments, and they are all around a woman's artwork. Her last name's Fabian. That's how I'll refer to her. And she makes these really cool sculptures. So you'll watch that video, and then you're going to start gathering materials to build your own sculptures inspired by her. So I really want you to, when you watch the video of her, look and see how she chooses her materials and what those materials mean, because the materials that you choose are going to have meaning, and you want to think about their meaning in your sculpture, and you want to think about what meaning you want your sculpture to portray. So we are not building the sculpture this week. We are just gathering everything we need, and this is the pre-building part of the assignment. Okay, so don't move ahead and build the assignment. Just go through these two things in this module for this week, and then just stop. I know it's hard to stop, but just stop and wait for directions next week. Okay, all right, so here's the two modules. Good luck. Bye.